Head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircraft need D2 in order to be effective. Aegis vessel Honier is sunk. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're cleared to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea Whiz. Cataract Sea Whiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Strider 3, engage
again, taxi.
Cyclops 3.
Engage again. They struck before we can take off.
Nice job, Strider 1. You stopped them before they can get in.
Stay calm and take a
down. Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
The enemy's focused on
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. We're by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines.
They've moved far
away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Missile cruiser Scathi has been sunk.